chesty discussion coming soon, Andy?
I'm choosing my words.
Yeah, obviously. But I hoped we might be able to get it out of the way before standing in front of this bartender owns the murder car.
See? Here again, I'm taking a smart-ass connotation off what you say.
No, I'm not being a smart-ass.
But before I speak to Russell or anybody else, I'm not going to study on every word I say like it's scripture.
I told you, take into account this girl's mindset.
I did.
Yeah, you did, just before you took her case.
She seemed upset. Like maybe she was back too soon. That's why I took it.
That's not impossible. She's back too soon.
If I'm wrong, I'm wrong.
It's not impossible.
That's not just narcotics, right, Andy? The whole job, partners are supposed to trust each other.
That develops in time.
Meanwhile, can we drive to see this bartender?
This bartender is a shifty, devious type.
Lenny Lohman.
He'll always give you something, just rarely what you're looking for.
Hey, watch it!
Whoa, what's your problem?
Don't bike on the sidewalk.
Yeah, right. I'll be sure to do that.
What?
I said I won't do it again.
You swear to God?
Yeah.
Good. In the street.
Any other quality of life crimes you want to address?
No. Let's go.